Hello, my name is Miss Evani, and I work as a public health nurse for Hope for Haiti. I'm delighted to be able to give you a glimpse into the work happening at our primary healthcare facility in Lekai, Haiti, the Infirmary Etienne.
We start patient triage by taking the temperature and oxygen saturation of each patient before they can enter the clinic compound. Once they come into the compound, they wash their hands and receive a mask. These two steps are planned before they head to the waiting area. We normally have the capacity to see between 100 and 125 patients per day, but because of COVID-19 and safety precautions, we are seeing about 20 to 30 cases per day. This is our outdoor waiting area, which helps us space the patients out properly for social distancing. We normally take vital signs inside, but again, to the COVID-19, are doing vitals outside to keep our staff and patients safe. Our nurses will call each patient and take their vital signs before they go inside. After vital signs, patients are sent to see one of our four medical doctors, including a pediatrician, for their consultation. We specialize in chronic care, which is very important now as people living with chronic illnesses are more at risk for getting COVID-19. Since our COVID-19 response began, we've seen an average of 250 to 300 chronic care patients per month since March 30. If needed, our doctors will order lab tests for patients. We have two laboratory technicians who work full-time in our lab. One of our biggest goals is to increase the types and number of tests we can perform on-site to be able to better serve our patients. This is our one care room where we help treat people's wounds. We see a lot of people who have diabetic wounds or who have suffered from accidents. From now through, we aren't doing wound care because of COVID-19. For now, we are using this room for rehydration therapy to allow our patients living with diabetes to rest and receive IV fluids when they present with high glucose levels. Let's take a look at the dental suit. With orthodontist, we would normally have the capacity to see 20 to 30 patients per day. But right now, we are seeing urgent dental cases, which is about 5 to 10 due to the limitations on dental services we are able to offer during COVID-19. After patients have seen a doctor or dentist, they will head to the pharmacy to receive their medications or refill their prescriptions. We get our medications from two sources: through our Kivdin Kai partners and by procuring locally in Lekai of Haiti. The goal of our healthcare program is to provide access and quality care so our patients receive medications and medical supplies for free. Thank you so much for coming along today with me to visit our Infirmary Saint-Etienne and learn about our healthcare program. We are so grateful for our partnership with the World Planet Foundation and World Foods, and wish you luck today as you complete the five key today. Merci un peu. Thank you.